Let's say you've got a Shopify store that sells coffee mugs, and you spend $1,000 a month and you make $3,000 back on the mugs. So the constraint of the system at some point will either be I run out of mugs. That could be the constraint. It could be that I just need to spend more money, because that might be the constraint today.